I am Jay Cohen, the bugler at Santa Anita Park. I had just moved to Los Angeles, and I immediately got work as a trumpet player. And on one of the jobs, somebody told me there's an opening at Santa Anita Park. I'm like, well, what does a trumpet player do at the racetrack? Well, after doing this for so long, I've learned kind of something that'll fit any situation. I know over 80 national anthems. I got a condition which is known as Bell's palsy. This side of my face was completely paralyzed. That doesn't work too well with trumpet playing, and I had to completely start over. Every day, somebody comes up to me and tells me of something that I did in the past. You played to my grandfather. Already now I'm playing for the kids of the kids I used to play to. The day I'm gonna quit is the day before somebody goes, remember when he could really play? I am horse racing.